Hello, hi, salam, namaste. I am Bhakti and you are watching Heritage Bites. Diwali is here. It has music, hangama, masti and lots of drama happening. But any festival is incomplete without meetha in khana. And that's why I'm bringing to you a very special and my secret recipe of Rabdi Malpua. And for this Rabdi Malpua, my star ingredients are Heritage full cream milk is very thick and rich, and Heritage golden cow ghee. I love the texture and the aroma of this ghee, is really good. The first thing which we need to start working with is our rabri. So here goes our Heritage full cream milk. So what I love about this Heritage full cream milk, it's thick and creamy, so my rabri comes out really nice and, you know, very thick. So that goes on high heat and it has to keep boiling for really long. So now let's work with the sugar syrup. We are going to take sugar into a pan and some water. So the consistency of the sugar syrup is important because it needs to be thin enough for the malpua to be able to soak the syrup. So don't make it very thick. Let it boil. Meanwhile, let's start with the malpua batter and some Heritage full cream milk again going into this batter, and we are going to give it a good whisk. Keep checking on your sugar syrup and the rabri both. We don't want any of it to get burned. At this stage, we are just going to add a little bit of lemon juice. Khatta nahi banana hai. Fennel seeds. So there's sauf, there is milk, there is saffron. There are so many beautiful ingredients going into this dish. And hence, it's my secret recipe. Now for malpua, the very, very important ingredient is our Heritage golden cow ghee. So here we are using Heritage golden cow ghee. I can already smell it. It smells exactly like the homemade ghee which my nani and mummy used to make. Lots of it. It's Diwali. That granular texture is very important for, it's like a good sign for a good ghee. And rest goes on to my hands because it nourishes the skin also. And at this stage, you see how thick it is. It's like just dropping off the dollops of goodness and richness of milk. So our rabri is ready. Okay, so the ghee is hot and there goes our first malpua. And one more. Okay, so looks like this is pretty much done. Little more to go. I want it nice and crisp. Okay, so this, I'm dunking it into my sugar syrup. Beautiful. And on top of this goes our rabri. There we go. Looks amazing. Tastes also amazing, I'm sure. And some garnish, some chopped almonds, whatever nuts you like. It's important to garnish your dishes, right? When you're putting in so much effort. Okay. So that's Rabri Malpua, my style. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Best ever Diwali dessert you can make for your family. If you like this, please don't forget to leave a comment. Also like, share and subscribe the Heritage Foods channel. Very soon I'm going to be back with another Diwali special recipe, and this time it's going to be a savory snack. Until then, happy Diwali! Bye-bye!